Hi, my name is Ciara Anderson, and this is my Hair for Hazel video. The Hair for Hazel campaign was started by Shailene Woodley, who is starring as Hazel Grace Lancaster in the upcoming movie The Fault in Our Stars, which is based on the novel by John Green. When they started filming the movie, Shailene cut off all of her long, glorious hair to look more like her character, Hazel Grace, who is a 17-year-old with thyroid cancer that has spread to her lungs. She decided to donate her hair to an organization called Children with Hair Loss. Children with Hair Loss is an organization that donates wigs to children with medically related hair loss at no cost to their family. And with the donations they receive, they're able to create over 300 wigs every year. Shailene Woodley, along with John Green, created the Hair for Hazel campaign to encourage more people to donate their hair to this great cause, and that's why I'm here. So this is almost 4 years of growth, and you need 8 inches to donate. And so let's see how many I have. Okay, so my goal is 12 inches, so being generous, put it right there. It looks like I have about 13 inches, which is great. I definitely met my goal, and we'll see how much actually comes off at my haircut tomorrow.